Hey guys, welcome to Nyx Glam. So lately I have been facing dull pigmented skin and also these blemish marks. These are taking forever to go. They are on my skin from the last 2 months and I'm hating it. So I thought of making a mask that will not only brighten my skin instantly but will give me instant glow and smoothness and also will help these marks to fade away. So head to your kitchen and get the ingredients ready. So this is what the mask looks like. This is a mixture of orange peel powder which I have sun-dried and grinded. If you want to know how to make the orange powder, check the description box. I have mentioned the procedure there. I have mixed it with curd and honey. There's no exact measurement of how much honey or curd you need. It's just that you need to have a very thick consistency which you can apply it on your face easily without that dripping feeling. So just apply it all over your face very nicely in a very even consistency. You can go ahead with like 2-3 layers of it. It doesn't affect your skin. So yeah, just do that and don't forget your mouth area and also your neck area. Apply it evenly all over the promotes skin glow and keeps the acne away. So if you're dealing with acne prone skin, make sure to use this mask twice in a week and you will see a vast difference. It also consists of calcium which renew the worn out cells and it's great for healing dry flaky skin. Lastly, it consists of potassium which hydrates the dehydrated skin and locks. So once you have applied it all over your face, just let it sit there for 15-20 minutes. In the meantime, you can do whatever you feel like. Just do random stuff on your phone. Just check for your email, Instagram, Snapchat. Yeah, that's what we do. We don't check the email. We check our Snapchat and Instagram. You can also rest for a while. And here I am thinking of some ideas. And I got one. Yeah. So the idea was to click a picture on Snapchat and show it to you guys. Yeah, see, that's what the idea was. So yeah, if you are not following me on Snapchat, do add me. I'm there by the name of Nyx Glam, and to see all my daily weird stuff, you just add me there. And now this after 15-20 minutes, the mask is all dry. I'm going to wash away with just plain water and pat dry. So after washing it with just plain water, my skin feels so rejuvenated. My pimple marks on my chin area has faded immensely. I'm just going to add a little bit of moisturizer to my skin because it's super dry. And this is how this mask works. If you like this kind of video on my channel, please comment down below and I will be doing more of the skin tutorials. And don't forget to hit the like button and make sure you subscribe to the channel to see the upcoming future videos. And what else? You can follow me on Instagram, Snapchat, Facebook. I'm there available by the name of Nyx Glam. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye!